Ryan. Thank you, brothers and sisters. We are here today to bring the voices.
Thank you. This first move is to one of the largest cases of county fraud. I claim it here.
BJ!
In the wake of our corporate crime wave, Congress passed a much-needed corporate accounting bill. But cookbooks are just a part of the problem, and accounting reform is just a part of the solution. We have to reshape our corporate priorities and put people first. We have to hold CEOs accountable and put integrity back into the companies they lead. We have to give shareholders a voice in the companies they own. And we have to clean up corporate corruption of politics through public financing of congressional election campaigns.
What's wrong in America? Why we need to be here today with President Sweeney? And why we have to leave here today united?
The bottom line is that the executive stole our money. That's the bottom line. That I've been on this tour for the last 7 months. I want to give thanks to AFL-CIO for all of their support.
The last presenter is a sister I met this morning, early this
morning. I am now living on an unemployment income. I have no benefits. I have been penalized for the wrongdoings of others.